One of the most prolific film directors of this age, or indeed of any age, is Sir Edward Ross, back in this country for the first time for 5 years to open a season of his films at the National Film Theatre. And we are indeed fortunate to have him with us in the studio this evening.
Good evening.
Edward, you don't mind if I call you Edward?
No, not at all.
No, because it does seem to worry some people. Not quite sure why, perhaps they're a little sensitive, so I do take the precaution of asking on these occasions.
No, that's fine.
So, Edward, it is.
Splendid.
Sorry to have brought it up.
No, Edward, it is.
Well, thank you very much indeed for being so helpful. Only sometimes it's more than my job's worth.
Quite.
It makes it rather difficult to establish a rapport, to put the other person at his ease.
Quite.
Silly little point, but it does seem to matter. Still, less said, the better. Ted, when you first went in the film, you don't mind if I call you Ted? I mean, as opposed to Edward.
No, everyone calls me Ted.
Splendid. Because it's much shorter, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Much less formal.
Yes, Ted, Edward, anything.
Splendid. Incidentally, do call me Tom. I don't want you bothering with any of this Thomas nonsense. fine, where were we? Ah, yes. Eddie Baby, when you first started...
I'm sorry. I don't like being called Eddie Baby.
Beg your pardon?
I don't like being called Eddie Baby. Now, get on with the interview.
Did I call you Eddie Baby?
Yes, you did.
I don't think I did call you Eddie Baby. Did I call him Eddie Baby?
Yes, you did.
I didn't really call you Eddie Baby, did I, sweetie?
Don't call me a sweetie.
Can I call you Sugar Plum?
No.
Pussycat?
No.
Angel Drawers?
No, you may not. Now, get on with it.
Can I call you Frank?
Why Frank?
Frank's a nice name. President Nixon's got a hedgehog called Frank.
Frank. What is going on?
Frank. Frankie. Fan. Fanny. Little Fanny Boo.
Right, that's it. I'm leaving. Had enough of this. Never been so insulted.
Tell us about your latest film, Sir Edward.
What?
Tell us about your latest film, Sir Edward, if you'd be so kind.
None of this pussycat nonsense.
Promise. Please, Sir Edward.
My latest film?
Yes, Sir Edward.
Well, I first had the idea, funnily enough, when I first joined the industry in 1919. Of course, in those days, I was only a tea boy.
Oh, shut up. There he is!